for what happened on Friday. If you think you don't want to be students in a university like we had on Friday, I'm just telling you, I don't want to be the chancellor of the university we had on Friday. Our university has to be better than it is. And it needs all of the community to come together to do that. We need to work together. And I know you may not believe anything that I'm telling you today, and you don't have to. It is my responsibility to earn your trust. I only have to say one thing. There is a plaque out there that speaks about 17th of November of 1973. And I was there, and I don't want to forget that. So I hope that I will have a better opportunity to work with you, to meet you, to get to know you. And there will be many opportunities in the next few weeks to do that. Thank you.